The product name should be familiar to anyone who's used a PC. Excel, Microsoft Word, Outlook, PowerPoint, and so on. But what's new in this version of Office is that it was designed with Microsoft's latest operating system, Windows 8, in mind. Together, and especially with the extra cloud-based services turned on, CEO Steve Ballmer says his company is offering an experience consumers will love.
There are a number of customers who want a reference who've been using this new wave of Office products in trial.
And he used himself as an example.
I don't have a quote from the last user I want to reference, but that would be me. Of all the great things we're working on, the product that really has just come together and been transformative in the way I work is the modern Office on Windows 8.
Office takes full advantage of touch by allowing users to tap to get more information, use a stylus to draw or add notes, and more.
I left work for the day, say, that's the scenario, and I'm coming back to my house. I'll move to this second machine here at my home, and this will open Word on this device. Now I'm signed into Word. All my most recently used documents, all my settings, all my profile follow me across devices. One thing that's interesting too, if you look to the lower right, you'll see that there's a small toast here. It says, welcome back. Pick up where you left off. This is the last location feature in Office, where I can just click here, and this takes me to the last spot that I was on the document where I was working on it in my other environment.
Microsoft was also proud to show off what some of its latest acquisitions have brought to Office. Yammer, an internal social networking service for companies, has been integrated into Office so that you can like the status of a coworker, collaborate easily on a document, or compliment them on a project. You can also video conference with all of your coworkers.
Brian, you there? I'm there. How are you, Kirk? Brian, you sound great. I'm going to go ahead and start my video.
Microsoft did not reveal prices for the new Office. That, the company said, would come later this fall when it nears the launch date.
I'll pull up the weather application. This is Bing weather for San Francisco. I can do a little Al Roker here. Go to slide across.
Consumers can register for and start using the home premium preview of Office 2013 at the Microsoft website.
And in a sense, it feels to us a lot like 1995. We have the most vibrant, exciting new version of Windows in years. We complement it with the most vibrant, exciting new release of Office in years. Office that's designed for the new Windows. Office that's designed for the new world of cloud service. And while individually I think they're quite remarkable, together I think they're quite magical.
Ballmer is betting that, like him, once consumers have full access to all of their work files and home documents from any internet-connected computer, they will be hooked. From San Francisco, Carrie Davis, IDG News Service.